Welcome to Rock Reacts. My name is Simon Miller. This is
John Denton.
Right, so we don't know which order these go. We know which order they're going to go up. However, we are now smashing our fifth XXXTentacion in a row.
I think that's it. I think
it's important to note that because he is so different. We're getting different vibes from each one. Yeah. And so if you do watch more back to back, you can kind of get a vibe of what we're...
Of how we're reacting and learning. Because, like, this is the first one you've watched before. We did Sad, was that's the first one.
Yeah.
And we literally never heard of him. No, we'd heard of him, but we'd never
heard... I only heard him through comments that you lot had left. Yeah. I'd never heard of him before that.
And I'd never heard a bar of music before reaction. So, yeah, this is the fifth one we've done. We're going for Changes. This is another one off the new album, the question mark album. I think this is the last one we'll do of this session, and then we'll be...
Break after this. But one more to curiosity killed the cat, and then let's kill the cat.
Yeah, 100%. Okay, yeah. So changes. Without further ado, let's do Changes.
Changes.
Maybe I don't understand this. You're changing, I can't stand.
I like this guy.
He's incredibly talented.
Yeah, he fucking sings about deep shit. He's fucking good, man.
He's so... I mean, I don't know if he's playing the piano or not.
Doesn't matter. I'm sure it's his arrangement. I'm sure he had some information, some sway over it.
He's incredibly talented.
I'll tell you what it is. It's because he sings. And I'm like, I believe every... Straight away, what are you going to say? Mm-hmm. It's like Tracy Chapman. Weird thing, but...
No, why not?
Tracy Chapman, I believe every fucking word you're singing. You heard The Promise by Tracy Chapman?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, just tears. Mm. Same with this straight away. Yep, whatever you're feeling, I get it.
Yeah,
get it.
Exactly. Well, which is amazing for like, what, you'd be singing like four notes?
Yeah. Exactly.
Maybe I don't understand this. You're changing, I can't stand it. My heart can't take this damage. And the way I feel, can't stand it. Maybe I don't understand it.
Guy's good.
He's fucking good, mate. He's fucking brilliant. I mean, he really is brilliant. I'm very much looking forward to sticking this album on and listening to
Maybe we should just do the whole fucking album now. I don't know.
Girl, you're making it hard for me. Girl, you're making it hard for me.
Take someone really talented to take the same lyric and say it over and over again, and for each one to hit home.
Yeah.
Second time he's done it.
Yeah, it is.
Second time he's made it work.
Girl, you're making it hard for me. Maybe I don't understand this. You're changing.
No drums.
I can't stand it. My heart can't take this damage. And the way I feel, can't stand it.
It's like this is his mindset.
It's like a chant.
This is how he's feeling. He can't. This is just over and over and again. His mind is lying there awake. I know you're feeling it. We've all felt it, man. But you lie there awake and you.
This guy's good.
He's so talented.
This guy is fucking good. He gets a clap.
No drums. So this is a metalhead reaction to hip hop, and there's not even a drum on it. So it's not metal.
Brilliant. Brilliant. That's all I got.
Yeah.
Brilliant. That's what music is all about: feeling and delivery, and totally just. Yeah.
I think this is a special time for music, man. I really do. I think it really is. Is all these people that have the freedom and the ability to be able to create high quality, almost professional sounding music on their own or with a small group of people, and we're seeing the talent rise to the top.
So one criticism.
Yeah.
It's got a silly name.
It is a silly name.
I mean, what is a good name? I mean, Metallica. Metallica is the best name for a metal band ever. But that's just me being an idiot.
XX is a weird one, although I do like the idea of calling myself XXX John Dentacion or John Dentacion. What do you reckon? What do you reckon? Can I get away with it?
Yeah,
we get a little cross on the forehead.
Just draw all over your body. That's it. We'll do that from now on. Huge fans. We're going to keep doing him. Keep letting us know where else we should go. Like, share, subscribe, follow at Rock Reacts.
And we'll catch you on the next one.